Now some clinical aspects. Clinical aspects include the different types of pathology occurring inside the lungs. So what are they? Pneumonia, lung cancer, bronchitis, bronchiectasis, etc., etc. And of course, in context of our country, tuberculosis, pulmonary tuberculosis is very much prevalent disease in our country. So you may go through only the names of these diseases. Now, the bronchial tree. At first, this is the left lung, we all know. So at first, a principal bronchus enters the left lung. Then it divides into two branches, one for each lobe, the upper lower bronchus and left lower lower bronchus. The lower bronchus are also called the secondary bronchus. Then for each bronchopulmonary segment, there is one bronchus, which is called tertiary bronchus. So primary bronchus, that is the principal bronchus, lower bronchus or secondary bronchus, segmental bronchus or tertiary bronchus. Then we have terminal bronchus, lobular bronchial, terminal bronchial. Then we have respiratory bronchial, alveolar duct, atrium, alveolar sac, alveoli. You can find these references in any recognized book of anatomy. So I suggest you may go through them to match my information with them while watching the video. Now I am going to discuss the microstructure of the lung. So as we know, lung is covered by a serous covering which is called pleura, which has two parts. One is pulmonary and another is visceral. Visceral pleura is intricately related to the surface of the lung and it goes inside the fissures of the lung, while the parietal pleura goes over the fissures of the lung. So as you can see, the glazing part of the lung represents the visceral pleura. Here, this is the visceral pleura. This is the visceral pleura. Now, after the serous coat, we have some subserous alveolar coat, which is not visible here. Subserous alveolar coat is made up of connective tissue. And then we have the pulmonary matter, that is lung, the alveolus and bronchial tree and etc., etc., etc. Now, if we go analyzing different cell types found in lung, there are at first ciliated columnar cell, then serous cell, goblet cell, brush cell, intermediate, clara and argentafin cells. So they have different functions which are not very important for your exam, but if you want to read about them, you may read about them. But the principal cell types found in the alveolus are three types. Type 1 pneumocyte, which are simple squamous epithelial cell. Type 2 pneumocyte, which are there to secrete a substance which is called surfactant, this surfactant reduces the suspension of the lung. And there is alveolar macrophages. So inside the alveolus, there is three types of cell: type 1 pneumocyte, type 2 pneumocyte, and alveolar macrophages. Now